Hello guys, welcome back to our channel Fisheries All in One. Today we are here with the most exclusive video for the aspirants of Fisheries Extension Officer exam. So this is the video will be based on the syllabus checklist for the FEO exam. So that the syllabus mainly contains 14 topics in which each topic is allotted certain weightage. Based on the 10% weightage, we have fisheries resource management, fish preservation, and then comes the farming of food fishes and shell fishes, and next to that is the aquatic animal health management, fisheries statistics, and fisheries extension, in which each topic is allotted 10% weightage. And then based on the 5% weightage, we have most importantly aquatic environment management, and then comes the fishing craft technology and fishing gear technology. Next to that is the navigation and seamanship, quality standards, ornamental fish culture, and then about the fisheries economics and fisheries administration and legislation, in which each topic carries 5% weightage. This weightage would really be helpful in the period of revision, so that we could have a slight glance on that, and most importantly cover the important topics. So resume the video, and a kind request to you that you could have a note and pen with you so that you could jot down the things easily. This video is ultimately going to be the complete checklist that you need to cover what and all the topics for the examination as a revision course. So under the fisheries resource management, first of all, first and foremost, you need to be thorough with the fish population dynamics and stock assessment, and also then marine and inland fisheries. Most importantly, easily scoring scientific and common names. If you need this examination point of view, we have uploaded a video on that, so please do watch that. And then fish preservation, we have nutritional value of fish, so that you should be very much clear with that, protein, vitamins, etc. And then freezing temperatures, also including refrigerant classification, then packaging materials including polypropylene, etc. Then farming of food fishes and shell fishes, we need to be very much clear cut with the current and previous production scenarios, fish species wise, state wise, country wise, etc. And then aquaculture systems being a most important one word concept. If you need this video, I will give the link in the description so that you could refer that. And then we need to have a clear cut idea based on the food fish and shellfish, and the fish food organisms like Rotifers, Daphnia, Moina, culture periods and certain characteristics. And then you need to be clearly distinguish them, freshwater, brackish, marine otters, so that will be direct questions on that. And coming to the aquatic animal health management, we know exactly that will be the disease and causative agent. You could focus mainly on the common repeated question diseases, and also you need to give a certain concentration on the terms like probiotics, prebiotics, quarantine and therapeutics, so that you could cover all the questions coming under this topic. And coming to the fishery statistics, it is somewhat complicated, but it is the most easily scoring concept. So you need to be clear with the types of sampling, including the test of significance, which is completely hypothesis, such as null hypothesis, alternative hypothesis. So you might be feel tough with this, so no worries, definitely we are going to have a video on this very soon. And then main important topic is that as it is FEO exam, it mainly covers fisheries extension, in which extension method should be on your fingertips, in which individual group contact teaching methods including audio visual aids also to be covered. Besides that, you need to have a focus on fisheries cooperatives, including fisheries institutes, organization, and also sociology, CMFRI, CIFRI, year, version, etc. should be thorough. And then coming to the 5% weightage, first is the aquatic environment management. You should be very much clear with the location of the rivers, lakes and names, in which also you need to distinguish lentic and lotic system. Ecological terms like biodiversity, ecology should be very much clear, and there will be a direct question as a gift to you based on the examples of point source and non-point source, point source solution, so that you could somewhat concentrate on that. So Next is the fishing gear and craft technology. Before moving into this, I wish to have a distinguished that. This is the often confused term. Consider a man fishing. So, through which he reaches the fishing ground is the craft, and through which he fishes is the gear. Then, under the fishing craft technology, craft is ultimately that vessel. So, you should be clear with what craft belongs to what ship. And then, craft terms like hull, keel, including the deck equipments, and echo sounder, sonar, or the general terms. And then, fishing gear technology, we should be clear with the fishing gear materials, both natural and synthetic. Synthetic, you should have more concentration. And then, numbering systems, most important, repeatedly asked questions is on Texan Denier. And then fishing gear classification, one brand classification, you should be very much clear for the exam point of view. And then the basic gears you need to cover are trawl, purslane, then comes the gill net including the trammel net, etc. And then long lines. In each of these gears should have completely thorough types and parts so that you could easily attend the questions, which might both be direct and indirect questions. Then in the engineering department, we have the navigation and seamanship, so that you should be covered with the A to Z flags and then navigational instruments, and to be clear with the colors and signals of star and port side, firefighting applications, and then international agreements like UNCLOS and the MARPOL. Then we have the quality standards. Here you need to be very much clear with microorganisms and their growth factors like extrinsic and intrinsic, in which all these microorganisms very much thorough with the growth media, so that selfish poisoning will be a direct question in the FEO exam. Coming to the quality indicators, for example, coliform is the fecal contamination indicator and the staphylococcus is the indicator of personal hygiene, and TMA, TVB are the metabolic indicators of quality, and also sensory, physical, chemical methods of quality should be seen on the OneWet point of view, so that export inspection agency also a term important in the quality. Coming to the ornamental fish culture, live bearers and the egg layers should be very much clear, in which the types of scatterers should be clear-cutly studied with the examples. And here is the important question. The living jewels is, yeah, of course, ultimately the ornamental fishes. And then we know to be clear with the aquatic plants names and floating emergent, and then common diseases like dropsy. Also, you need to have a look on marine ornamentals. Then in the economics, we need to cover the economic definitions definitely, and then we have micro and macroeconomics and their other names. Also, an important question is that elasticity of demand, that is relatively elastic or perfectly elastic, etc. And then fisheries administration and legislation, we need to be clear with the acts and their years and institution and their foundation year, and also even scheme and their years. International fisheries organization must be studied thoroughly, including the coastal regulation zone activities, which is being recently updated. So don't panic, and the only thing you need to go is cover these topics besides all your UG notes. Have a glance on it, and this might be going help you in the exam. Most important thing you need to do is revision, so that if you revise properly, this checklist is ultimately going to be best helper to you. And then success is dependent all about your effect. So all the best, very well for the exam, do well, and have a great future ahead. And also, please don't forget to subscribe and share. And Fisher is excellent. Fisher is excellent.